All right, here we go. The next gentleman we're going to introduce into the Shaggers Hall of Fame is also from Greenville, South Carolina. Have you ever met someone that you like right off the bat? Very polite, very courteous, no talk back, just a sweet guy. This is the kind of guy this guy is. He said he had to do one thing while he was growing up, and it was a necessity. He said all the guys that were popular had all the girls. He says, I need to learn how to shag. Not JoJo Putman. It could have been JoJo Putman, but in this case it's not. He had to learn how to shag, so as a teenager, he had his ducktails, he had his peg pants, he went along the whole route, he did it all. He did it 45 years ago, quite a long time for some of us, not me, some of us. He had friends with names like One Lung, Rat Bait, Sleepy, Wormy. Now, I mean, this is a classy guy now. I want you to know that. All these are his friends. He went to the University of South Carolina. I've never heard of this dance that he showed me that he did. It's called the Chicken and the Boogie Train. I've never heard of the Boogie Train. I want to see it one time. I think this man is going to show it to me. I'd like for you to help me introduce a wonderful gentleman, Mr. Donald Bryant. Absolutely. You're well deserving. Anybody that can do this 45 years ago, how many years was it? 45 years ago. Let me ask you this. I read here in your bio that you met a girl that you've been married to for 35. 35 years. Is she here tonight? Let's bring her out here. Sandra, you want to come out here and say hello to Don?
You know, as Eddie said, I first stepped on this beach 45 years ago. At that time, I was dancing to 60 Minute Man. Now I'm a 60-year-old man dancing. I've had a lot of great experiences as a result of this fast dance called the Shag, and I've met a lot of wonderful characters. All of them straight out of a Damon Runyon short story. And I've made some lifelong friends, especially Sandra, my wife and friend for 35 years. And so tonight, in accepting this honor, an honor that I never anticipated when I first stepped on this beach 45 years ago. I accept it knowing full well that it's not for my dancing ability. For there's too many giants out there and here tonight for you to have selected me for that. But rather it's because I share with you the feeling that it was a good time and an extraordinary time that we had back then. And it's my desire that I share with you that we, in some small way, continue it for generations to come. Thank you.
Sydney, wait a minute, Sydney. Go get him, man.
Everybody's thinking.
Get him, Don, get him.
Sweet. hanging from the house. You want my opinion, isn't worth a bean. If you haven't got that ability to swing, the ability to swing. Everybody looking to stand up from the ground. Gonna break it to your buckle. It isn't worth a bean if you ain't in the session. The ability to swing. The ability to swing.
Very nicely done, beautifully done. Let me say this. If you get a chance, Don, let him watch you when I read this. If you get a chance, read his bio when he hangs it in the hallway. You'll see it up there. But read the last. It seems like everybody wants to make a statement with the last couple of sentences. Listen to this one that Don Bryant wrote. They affect me, I tell you. It brings a tear to my heart. Are you ready? Listen to this. The shag has truly become a moving thread through the fabric of my life. And to set down my name among the Hall of Fame members is a lifetime accolade. Thank you, Don Bryant. Welcome aboard. Gives me chills.